And a 3-year-old girl is safe now after she was believed to be kidnapped. Brooklyn had been last seen Sunday night. Police believe she was taken by her father, Charles. An alert was in effect for several counties across Southern California. Again, Brooklyn has been found and she is okay.